in Affini Zero, you can, for example, find the small book A Way to Compostela, where I speak about precious marble in the Octagon of Charlemagne in Aachen, Germany, and the compost toilet. Or you can find Kimono Raconte about Fukushima, or the text Templier.